I forgot this was muted. This is going to be an extra video. Might be included in the roadmap. It might just be an extra. Basically, I'm redoing this deck. Redoing it for a better end result. Curious. Gains 200, huh? That should have been low enough. That's lame. The card's so dumb. Just need one more. Oh, hey, check it out. Wait, what the fuck? I wish I put Mimic in this deck. I'm very curious about something. See if this actually works. Its body doesn't go back to the owner. It's so dumb. What are you? Okay. Just go with that. Then that. Now we can wait. Go with that, let's go with this, and now we kind of have a loop. Somewhat, not really. Not yet. But somewhat. damage output. I have 500. Don't think I'll need him. That was the dumbest move I could ever make. I'm very curious. How can we do this? Like that, and then we can maybe summon that. Then we can do that. This goes there. Pretty much how it's gonna go. These two kind of help each other. That's just as a brick wall. I really want to use this. I think he can do anything now. That's the end of it, I believe. Kinda sucks. Place builder is kinda needed. No matter what. Heroes isn't really needed. Eisenhower is just kinda needed. The turn ends right there. It's such a dumb move. It's so dumb. It would be better with Sharksky and Dicey, but I don't know if he has a wipe. I could always unlock him with Gato. That's pretty much the end of it. It's the end of the line. Unless he has lobster, like right now. It'd still be a pretty bad move. You'd what now? You would need Mimic to kill that if you were in a situation like this. Well, end turn. Pretty sure we win right now. Whoa, what? It looks cool. It's over. GG. That was fun. It was a weird build in a way. But it was fun. By the way, if you have a birthday surprise, I would like to trade you. No war pig, this is an extra, not the full roadmap. And it's 1:30 a.m., so I think I'm gonna hit the hay. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. It was kind of something different, something extra. We use Eisenhower, Heroes, and we won with Permafrost. Yeah, that's how it should have gone. Oh well. Anyways, if you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up. It helps. Subscribe if you want. Pretty much 2 videos a day upload. And I will see you.